dark elf from Millennia ago. Right, I'm trying to flip for the second time. Because it glitched out with me last time.
Using the power of the Aether, an ancient force of infinite destruction, my father vanquished Malekith in a mighty war. It was a tale he recounted so often that he truly lived up to the name King Bor. At the climax of the battle, the Aether was destroyed. Or so we believed until Jane Foster, Thor's girlfriend from the wrong side of the Bifrost, somehow managed to stumble upon it, waking an ancient evil from his slumber, with only one layabout to defend her, and my favorite son in prison. Asgard was in more peril than it had ever faced.
Mount yourself, no further harm will come to you. You have my word. Very well, you do not have my word.
It's as if they resented me.
There's no pleasing some.
We can't make our way out of this dungeon. Killing all these black elves as we go.
You might want to take a step.
How can a man be so casual when faced with this chaos?
He always was one for this. Be thankful, my dear friend, for he's doing nothing but merely knitting.
Yeah, nice double attack. Building. Got rid of that guy because he was trying to kill me. Oh no. Yeah, we've got to level up. Now we can get through here.
My friend, never thought I'd have to break myself out of the dungeon.
Oh, one swing of my trusty axe would have us out of here in no time.
So it's very confident.
Accept your surrender.
Maybe that wasn't fair. Got to use the other guy with the axe in a minute.
Then I suggest you start with him this time, Thor.
Team attack. More like it. See, this is the guy with the trusty axe. Not you, you. Smash! Whoa! We've got to build everything here, no. Someone else, you know.
I've got this completely under control.
Is that why everything's on fire?
You did not truly think to do this without me. For glory, for the All Father.
Thank you. got to kill loads of these guys before we can move on. Oh, there's a team up with that there. Four to go. One more and he's running scared now. That means we can get through here.
This is no minor skirmish. Asgard is in danger. Come, we must take the fight to these intruders and end this.
They're gonna come after us now. Watch this.
Strange fellows these. I'm impressed by their resilience to my charming smile.
I think I'm going to be
I'm not surprised. After you managed to consume four wild boars, six pheasants, a side of beef, and two caskets of broth.
One must not fight on an empty stomach.
Now, we actually. Need to be over here and break all these bits off. Oh, I've done what I need to do. As fast as we can. Do a bit more fighting as well. They're gonna smash some more bricks up for us.
Stand aside or my steel will strike thee.
Put the rest of these up if you can. There we go. And then I'm gonna break up some more bricks for us over the other side. Some of these guys first. Build the rest of it up.
After you, Bullstack of Valiant.
So we've got to push it to ram open that other door now.
My lump of a son, Thor, added Malekith's escape to his considerable list of heroic failures. His only option was to seek the help of his brilliant brother, cruelly locked away and forgotten in Asgard's dungeons. Defying my orders, they fled Asgard through secret ways long forgotten. And together as brothers, they stood to face our greatest foe.
Forgotten his name, but we're after him.
Alright, you ready?
Right, so this bricks here, we've got to build them. Team attack, yes. Build the bricks while we get a chance. Come on, Loki.
Are you mad?
Thank you. What's it now for? That's it. Let's get a whack him. Woo!
Still don't trust me, bro. Would you?
And he comes back again on the other side. I think he's gonna throw that detonator thing, which is gonna allow us to build more stuff. Maybe not. We don't get something. Phew.
Trust my rage.
Got to build these now.
Loki, now.
Double attack between brothers. Need to get in there. Dig that up. Come on, dig it up. Fit. Dig this one up. Smash this over here.
If it were easy, everyone would do it.
Now can we build? Now we can build.
Whatever you're doing, brother, I suggest you do it faster. Shut up, Luke.
Attack to get the rollers if we can.
You want me to put the hammer down?
Guys, I'm up first.
Oh,
Nice. Oh. The rocket. Oh no, flying again, so I'm gonna get stuck again. Down on the ground. Okay, this is looking better.
A cold man, yes, but a giant in his way. Gave his very life for Goldilocks, the hammer lover. By more luck than design, my lesser son and his girlfriend managed to return to Earth and regroup with the rabble they call friends. They hatched a plan that held the very future of the universe in its balance.
Thor, are you there? You've been off the grid a while now. Our sensors are detecting abnormal energy around your location. Are you triggering that?
You're not kidding. Abnormal energy is a bit of an understatement.
That just means we have to keep Malekith busy for 8.
Well, they can't put out fires or anything, can they? I don't know what they are, there's two things you've got to look for. All the characters we see, yes, we know that. Yeah. Ah, now we can build. Don't put the fire out, that's handy. Uh-oh. Fire out. Excellent. Now we've got more buddies coming after us. I like that special attack she's got.
Will make you detect anomalies, not cause them.
Ah, so we've got one. Oh, we've got 3 flowers to get our mini kit. Might as well do that. Oh no, it's giving us a character token. Cool. Now let's try pulling this to start with. Send out signals, hopefully to shield. I hope she can scan. Yes, she can.
Okay, I'm trying the phase meter now. You might want to hold on to something.
Got to get rid of 15 of these guys. Team attack. I definitely want to get the red brick that gives us unlimited team attack. One more. Oh, and he just had to get us, didn't he? That's the game.
You needn't have come so far, Asgardian. Death would have come to you soon enough.
Not by your hand.
Whoa, what's that?
My bad.
Running out of time.
second one. I'm just gonna come through now. Got another scan to do. What is he doing? Not particularly. 25. Some machine with that. Stand still.
You think you can stop this? The Aether cannot be destroyed.
But you can.
Uh-oh. Oh my God. Gonna hold it. And then you gotta fast press X. Yeah, go on, Paul. Whacking one.
So despite everything, the big lug won the day with a considerable sacrifice of his brilliant brother. What a shameful waste. If only Loki had lived to rule Asgard. What a king he would have made. Glorious and
burdened with glorious purpose.
And that's the last Aether complete, and we've unlocked free play, which is pretty good. A lot of points being added. Wow. Eric Solvich Untidy. Van Drolla. Don't know all his name. Jane Foster. Loki No Helmet. Sif. full stop. Market. Oh, I've unlocked another vehicle. I would get a boost down. Never mind. One gold brick. Two gold bricks. Yes. Hope you enjoyed watching this episode with me, guys. If you did, please give it a like and a thumbs up. And I'll see you all very soon. Bye for now.